sie.
Was?
Und beide für die.
Six went.
Who are you? Hello? What is your name? What's your name? Who are you?
And I could have...
Construct.
Are you a ghost? Who are you?
We grew.
Must be do.
Are you a ghost? Yes or no? Yes, yes. Are you a ghost? Yes or no? Answer the question. Are you a ghost? Yes or no? Are you a ghost? Yes or no?
What's the word?
Are you a ghost? Yes or no? Who am I?
Instruction.
Okay,
Where do you come from? Are you a ghost? Yes or no?
The station. Could we come in?
Sounds like voice banks. Let's see what's going on. Are you a ghost? Yes or no? Can you hear me? Can you hear me?
Are you able? We interviewed.
Can you talk through this app? Tell me who you are. Where do you come from?
The people.
When did you die?
Fireman.
Are you a ghost? Are you a spirit? Among the dead. Interesting. Can you talk through this app? There's a barrier. What's the barrier?
Age.
Did you hear that? I said, what's the barrier? And the dark voices said, us. Hello, who are you?
Jason.
Hey, that sounds like a voice bank. Some of it does not sound like voice banks. Hori, it's a PSP 7 spirit box scanning with a Afterlight box app, combining both digital and analog. See what's going on. This is a test. Hello? Hello?
Oh, hey there.
Who are you?
I was born.
Ghost app? Yeah. Are you a ghost? Where'd you come from? Where'd you come from?
Superstition.
Are you a demon?
All things are killed. And then a mirror.
Something about a mirror? What about the mirror?
Me,
also. There's a mirror here too. The mirror. It's a PSP7 spirit box scanning with Afterlight box voice banks. Don't trust voice banks too much, but getting some replies that should not be on the voice banks. Hello?
Has now been.
That's voice bank.
Has been. That's fine.
That's fine.
Made a circle. Yes.
Nothing.
You have to go?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yep.
Structures.
Where are you going? Hello?
Mm-hmm.
making soup?
I'm making.
Voice banks are off.
Not yet.
I'm still getting voices. So, it's sweeping on the radio, internet radio, just like the PSP7 spirit box. Hello? And the PSP7 spirit box. Both units. Hello? That someone's doing this. There's someone doing this. That's a ghost. Yeah, do that. Tap. Go ahead. Tap it. Are you a ghost? Try a voice bank.
Howdy.
Jonathan?
50,000. Yeah? Watching.
Area.
Area? What area? You know what's fucked up? Watch it. The voice banks just said area, right? Watch what's in the back of my computer. It's a deep area 51. Area. Area. It's a decal I have at the back of the computer. Now, that came through a voice bank. Coincidence? Hello? Hi. Are you a ghost?
Seriously.
I am not.
I am not? What are you then? Earthquake geophone. To listen to voices below the human hearing. And ghosts. Something or someone keeps doing this. Hello?
Chill, man.
Scan it on FM. Hello. Are you a ghost?
family. We should pray for, as is fitting.
Zadeva.
I know. That sounded like a voice bank. Are you a ghost? Are you a ghost? Yes or no?
Powerful.
Delighted. Me help you.
Yep, that sounds like voice banks. But I think sometimes they can choose which words they want.
Just listen.
They said just listen. All voice banks are off. Just internet radio. Hello? PSP7 on FM Secret X mode. Ultrasonic listener. Turn on the voice banks, see what happens. This is the Afterlight box on Extreme. Census.com. Did you say census? Hello?
The way
I say it. Just got bank A open. Let's try just that one. Hello? Scanning at 100 milliseconds. X mode. Hello? Are you a ghost? If you're a ghost, say yes. Yes. You guys see that? That's on a voice bank. It said yes. Explain that. Can you say that again? Are you a ghost? If you're a ghost, say yes.
Yeah.
Yeah? Are you a ghost? If you're a ghost, say yes, 1, 2, 3. I said it. If you're a ghost, say yes, 1, 2, 3. If you're a ghost, say yes, 1, 2, 3. If you're a ghost, say yes, 1, 2, 3, or I will close the machines. If you do not answer my question, if you do not repeat what I say, I will close these devices. If you're a ghost, say yes, And 1, 2, 3. Yes, 1, 2, 3.
Do you know?
Say yes, 1, 2, 3. Can you say yes, 1, 2, 3?
Ah.
I said we can't. Why not?
I am angry with your breast.
Who are you?
Sounds
like voice banks. Turn up some more ghost banks. I don't trust ghost banks, but something relevant is coming through. Can you hear me? Can you hear me? I selected? Yep. Okay.
Midnight.
Can you say yes? Can you say
yes?
I'm not wearing boots. Can you say yes, 1, 2, 3?
Awesome.
Maybe. Maybe they have rules not to repeat people's voices. So let's ask other questions. I don't know. Sounds like voice banks, but once in a while you get hits. Hello? Can you hear me?
Hello. I'm not. No, Matt.
Somebody's shot.
Shut off. Let's shut off the A voice bank. I said, can you hear my voice? Switch the PSP7 back to AM. Yeah, hello. Redeving diode, EVP recorder, PSP7 spare box, PSP7 spare box, ultrasonic listener, guitar amp, geophone earthquake device, and a digital ghost app, afterlife box, voice banks, and internet scanning, just like the PSP7. Let's see what's going on. Hello? Can you hear us? Yeah, I can hear you. Can you hear me? What is your name? Sound amplifier below the human hearing. Hello? Can you hear me? Are there any demons present?
Yes, sir.
What? Are you a demon? Are you an evil spirit? Yeah, you. Who are you? When's the last time you've been in hell? Shut it off. All right, shut off. You said Holy Ghost. Who are you? Are you an angel? I don't know. I think that was a voice. That was a voice bank. Let's remove another voice bank. Tell me who you are. Can you talk through this method here? Are you a demon? Are you afraid of demons? Turn on the voice banks. Bank B. I don't trust voice banks, but we're testing them out anyway. Hello? Awkward. Yes, it is. Are you a demon? So, voice generator. Shutting it off. Are you a demon? Do you like demons? What's your name? It's easy? What's so easy? Can you say yes? 1, 2, 3. I said, can you say yes? 1, 2, 3. Say yes. One, two, three. Say yes. One, two, three. Say yes. One, two, three. Say it slower. Yeah. You hear that? Consistently. Say yes. One, two, three. One, two, three. That's a voice bank. You see that? Do you guys hear that? For those of you that don't believe that ghosts can manipulate voice banks, they can. The work is being done through the guitar speaker. There's an amp in there. So they can manipulate audio. You can see that. Let's ask again. Yeah, it wasn't that clear, but it's hard to judge when it's voice banks. Get a lot of false positives with voice banks, but let's try that again. Can you say yes? One, two, three. Just to prove we're communicating, say yes. One, two, three. Can you say yes? One, two, three. Say it right there. Can you say yes? One, two, three. That could be just the voice bank, so let's shut it off. Okay. That could be just the voice bank. Let's try it. That might be just the voice bank, so let's try something else. This one. Son of a bitch. Did you hear that? One, two, three. That's from a voice bank. You guys heard that? As soon as I turned it on, one, two, three. So ghosts can manipulate audio. Holy shit. That was voice bank. It's like ASMR bullshit. But some of it is not. Keep listening. Can you say yes, one, two, three? You got bank one on the after light box. Can you say yes, one, two, three? You serve a demon? I'm pretty sure that's not in the voice bank. I serve a demon. Did you guys hear that? I'm pretty damn sure that's not in the... It's the voice bank, but it's being changed somehow. Expect a troll? Yeah. What kind of troll? A troll from hell? Tell me. Can you say yes? Can you say yes? One, two, three. Can you say yes? One, two, three. To prove that we're communicating. Hello? I don't believe you're a ghost. Can you prove it? Just say yes, one, two, three. Say yes, one, two, three. Shut off that voice bank.
Awesome.
You're gonna turn them all on. See what happens. Can you use this app to communicate?
Yeah.
That's just the voice bank. Hello? Can you say yes 1, 2, 3? Hello?
We did it.
If you don't repeat my voice, I will close this device. Can you say yes? 1, 2.
My direction.
Can you say yes? That was just voice banks. Can you say yes? 1, 2, 3. No, I'm gonna shut it off. You don't want to talk? Sorry, no talking. Did you hear that? Are you a ghost at the very end? Of course there's an error. I shut it off. Now what you're hearing is just the PSP7 and... PSP7 AM on silent mode. Hello? Still connected to the other, to their device. Hello? Put on secret mode. What is attached here? Everything's attached. Anyway, guys. That was the Afterlight box. Yeah, what's going on? This is just the PSP7 spirit box on AM secret menu. The amp is still feeding off the frequencies. Tss, 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 tss. Also be completely silent. Let me see. Let's put it on silent mode. Again, frequencies because I'm connected to the wall. That's connected to the wall. If you use batteries, you won't get interference. Try the secret mode here on PSP7 Spirit Box. Pop! Nice and clear. No static. You hear that? Nice, soft, and clear. Just ghosts. Hello, guys! Just shut off the voice banks. Yeah, some of the voice banks, something is bleeding through. Real ghosts are coming through, as you heard. But 99.9% of voice banks apps is voice banks. There's a 1% coming, ghosts are coming through. I just tested that out with an ultrasonic listener. I just tested it right in front of you with an ultrasonic listener. You heard it. However, on the voice banks, they did. Well, how many times did we get something? There was a countdown, sort of. And they said area, which is the decal. I have area 51 decal on the back of my computer. Just for fun. Area 51. Maybe I work there. Maybe I don't. Maybe I used to work there. Maybe I still work there. All you need to know is that voice banks are 99.9% just voice banks. And 1% is real ghosts and entities. 1%. It's very difficult for them to come through on voice banks. Depending on the app you use, that is. Depending on the app and depending on the amp you use. Each audio amp is different. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. And try the Afterlight Ghost app. It's in the description below. Try that. Digital and analog test complete. When it comes to voice banks, 1% accurate. The rest is not. PSP 7, always on the money. Always does its job. Analog is better than digital. But it all depends on the amp you use. Because the amp is what's doing all the work. The voice banks are going into the amp. And the amp, the ghosts are tuning in their voice as it's going through. They're literally trying to match their own voice to the voices coming through to have a response through the amp. It's like in the old days when people used to tune radios and old amp TVs and vacuum tube radios. That's how they're doing it. This is how the voice manipulation is going on. It's going on in the amp. AMP amp. That's what's doing the job. The guitar speakers. Anyway, try that out yourself. Link is below the video. Get yourself the Afterlight Ghost Box and try that out, the app, on your computer today. Have fun. Boo.